small brush. And what we're going to do with that, we're going to dip it into the white paint. And I want you to take a look at this before you actually do it. So we're dipping into the white paint, and down at the bottom, I'm going to add a streak of white. And immediately after, I'm dipping my big brush into yellow, and I'm blending that out. So we want to have a lighter yellow feel at the bottom of the sun.